Hi there, and thanks for logging on to 4029TV.com. I'm meteorologist Darby Bybee. Let's start you off with tonight's forecast. Take a look at it. We are looking at clear conditions out there tonight. Diminishing winds. It's going to be cool, but it's not going to be as cold as it has been the past couple mornings. So we're talking about low temperatures in northwest Arkansas and the River Valley. Right around 30 degrees tonight, so just a hair below freezing as we head back to work or school. Tomorrow morning, tomorrow afternoon, really not too bad. In fact, a lot like today, the first part of the day, but as we go throughout the afternoon, increasing clouds, and yes, some scattered showers out there after 5 p.m. Tomorrow's high temperatures, generally in the upper 50s, in it looks like northern Benton County near Bella Vista and the Bentonville-Rogers area, out towards Eureka Springs as well. The further south we go, from Fayetteville over to Prairie Grove, temperatures actually a little bit cooler. So the warmest temperatures, I think, on our Friday afternoon will be in extreme northwest Arkansas, portions of northeast Oklahoma and southwest Missouri. Believe it or not, tomorrow's high temperatures a little bit cooler here in the River Valley, a little bit further south, where we're going to have an east wind. That east wind keeping things a little bit cooler there in the River Valley from Ozark down to Charleston over Fort Smith and Van Buren. And yes, in the River Valley, those scattered showers will be possible as well. I think arriving in this area of eastern Oklahoma first, right around 4:35 p.m. on our Friday evening, and then spreading throughout the remainder of the region as we go throughout our Friday night and into Saturday morning. Let's time it out with our forecast model here. Tonight, clear skies out there. As mentioned, relatively calm winds. We go throughout our Friday, and this area of low pressure right here, that's our weather maker as we get into the early part of the weekend. So Friday night to Saturday morning, not really much of a warm front with this system, not much of a cold front either. It's just enough energy to become a low pressure system and drag up that moisture. And so we're going to see that moisture arrive. It looks like right around 6 p.m. on our Friday evening. It'll move through the area throughout Friday night into early Saturday morning. By around 7 a.m. on Saturday morning, we've got some clouds out there, but I think most of the rain off to our east. We're experiencing drying conditions Saturday morning into Saturday afternoon, and even a little bit of sun out there. But the winds are going to pick up. Take a look at it. We had a breezy day on our Thursday afternoon. As we go through our Friday morning, we're looking at light winds, relatively speaking. Those winds from the east-southeast in the River Valley. So yeah, temperatures a little bit cooler down there. Winds from the south, generally in northwest Arkansas, a little bit warmer. As we get into our Saturday afternoon, those winds really pick up. And these are sustained winds near 20 miles per hour in Rogers and Fayetteville, gusting, I think, quite possibly over 35 miles per hour on our Saturday afternoon. So very windy on Saturday. High temperatures right around 63 degrees. High temperatures remaining near 60 degrees in northwest Arkansas in the mid-60s on Sunday in the River Valley. For the rest of that forecast and much, much more, tune in tonight at 9 on the CW and at 10 on 4029.